New video tonight of an armed robbery at a Boost Mobile store. The store owner says two men entered the store on San Mateo and Montgomery Monday night and ordered an employee at gunpoint to lie down. You can see one robber as he takes phones out of a case and stuffs them into a bag. We're told they got away with about $8,000 in cash and merchandise.